50 years ago, if you wanted to see a picture of a raccoon, you either had to already have it or drive to a library. And a raccoon in a funny hat? Forget about it.